Okay guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Alabang guys. Oh, Alabang. Titingnan niyo lang guys, yan. Nandito tayo sa landmark. Yung landmark. Kilalang kilala yung landmark guys. Branch lang yan nila dito pero nag-originate yan siya sa Makati. Nagkaroon ng branch sa North Edsa, sa Alabang, at alam ko marami pang mga branch yan guys. At kung titingnan mo dito sa kabila guys, nakikita nyo guys, ano, festival. Festival Mall. So, malawak itong festival guys. So, wala kasing ginagawa ko ngayon, kaya medyo ikot-ikot muna ako dito sa festival, no? Pero basta napakalawak nito guys, Festival Mall. So, ayan, mga passing lot dito sa Alabang. Titingnan niyo yan, yan yung Crimson Hotel, no? Crimson Hotel, Alabang. Dati, noong 1989 guys, yung una kong dating ng Maynila, itong lugar na ito guys ay sakop to siya ng BAE o Bureau of Animal Industry. Kaya yung mga hayop na hindi mo pa nakikita, nandito siya noon guys. Dito yan. Mga tupa, kung ano nung mga ano guys, mga hayop dito noon. Mga bulubundokin pa to dito, pero ngayon pinapatag na siya guys at nagiging sentro na. At ang nangyayari, yung Bureau of Animal Industry ay siya nang pinalayas dito. Ewan ko kung saan na siya. Kasi sentro na siya ng komersyo. Ganun naman talaga guys eh. Ang government natin nag-iisip kung paano makapag create ng revenue. Siyempre dito tayo makakuha ng mga taxes sa mga businesses. So kaya sa halip na Bureau of Animal Industry noong araw, inilagay yata muna sila dun sa mga remote area at ito ay nagiging center na. Ganun yun guys, kagaya ng nangyari sa Port Bonifacio ng Taguig, Makati, no? Dati yun ay military reservation, pero ngayon nagiging sentro na, mayroon nga binis doon guys eh. Binis. So we are about to enter inside the mall here in Festival Mall guys. So wala kasi akong magawa guys dito. Enter muna ako dito guys sa mall.
Sir,
hindi papasok ko ito. So this is the entrance of Festival Mall here in Alabang, Muntinlupa City guys. So kasi ikot-ikot lang ako guys, galing kasi ako ng isis-is at dito ako sa loob ngayon. Akyat ako ng mall at siguro sarap kumain guys, oh, sa mga masasarap na kainan, KFC. Kaso gusto ko kasama ang lover ko guys eh. Kaso ang lover ko ay si is you know, living, like to live far away from me. So that is the reason why I am still living alone here in Metro Manila. If you look at the other side guys, there is what we call Micaela. So Micaela, and as we go along there, there is Cinderella naman, no? Dito yung Tobis Sports. So we want to visit the biggest store, no? Biggest store, which is you know, Decathlon. Decathlon guys, that is international store, no? International ito guys. In fact, lahat ng mga ano dito guys, lahat ng mga tao nito, products dito ay made of Europe, different countries in European, European. So European made to guys. Kaya lang yung yata. Medyo medyo ano sila guys. Entrance dito sir, no? Dito na sa kabila. Okay. So ngayon guys, if you look at inside the Decathlon here, parang konti ang produkto nila guys. Why? Do you know guys? Because there is a stranded of the products, the stranded of you know, the transport of the products from the Europe going here in the Philippines due to the pandemic guys, and we all know about it. If you notice, if there is no pandemic, a lot of product displayed here guys. So a lot of product displayed here. There's sporting goods, mga bike. If you look at this kind of bike guys, this is made of Europe guys, no? Ang magagaan to. So halaga niya guys ay, if you look at the amount of that racer bike, 55,800 pesos. So dalawa lang yan, pero kung kuan guys, walang pandemic, napakarami niyan. Andito naman itong mga tinatawag na mga cart, yung rack career ng mga bike, career sira ng mga bike guys. So all the product here, all the product displayed here is from, you know, made of European country. Ang dami talagang mga bakante sa display section guys. Kasi before when I was, you know, I was roaming around here, so punong-puno to ng produkto. So due to the you know, presence of the COVID virus, not only here in our country but in the entire world, not only the human being are affected but also the, you know, the businesses, you know. Tama guys, oh, walang mga laman, no, mga bike nila, oh. Oh, walang mga laman dito lang sa kabila, mga rack lang maraming dumarating. Mga rack. Oh, mga rack lang. Sabi ng mga rack guys, yung mga career na mga bike, yun lang ang dumarating. All of it guys, all of this are made of Europe. So imported guys, imported dito. So this is a brand only. I don't know where is the main store in this Decathlon here in the Philippines, but as far as I know guys, this is only, you know, one of the store in Decathlon here in Manila, because in Libis, Quezon City, particularly in, you know, Libis guys, malapit sa SM, sa Libis, kapuntang Pasig, meron din silang branch doon. Meron din. Tingnan mo doon sa kabila guys, merong mga ano, kung gusto nyong mamasyal, gusto nyong mamasyal guys, dito sa kabila. So, dito muna tayo guys, kasi maano na, ma-dubi-dubi. Even this kind of cloth guys, even this kind of t-shirt, this is made also of imported, this is made of European. If you notice guys, if you want to touch this kind of linen guys, very smooth, you know, imported. Kaya lang guys, imported din yung presyo guys. Imported din yung presyo, no? Like this one, you know, how much is this? I want to look at the price of this one. You know guys, nakakabili ako ng 35 pesos nito sa labas. But here, I don't know. Can you imagine guys? That is a price, 420 pesos. So at least that is, I think that is converted to, that originate with the, you know, the equivalent amount of the dollar, the euro money, euro, and then it will convert it to the Philippine money. That is the reason why that amounted to 420 pesos. But in fact, if you want to buy it in the sidewalk, this kind of items, you can buy it only for 35 pesos, I guess. That is only, that is, this is, you know, that is a Philippine meat, but this is, this is different because this is a European meat. So, see, I don't know, this is, I don't know if this is good for the hand. That's good, guys. That's good for the hand. In fact, I want to, you know, I like this, guys. I like this. So, you know, I want to put my cell phone here in, you know, I want to put my cell phone here for the meantime because I want to, I want to try. For my kids here in my hand, I want to have one of this, you know, I want to have one of this. But before that, before I want to buy it, I want to try it first before finally in my hand. Guys, it's very good, you know, guys, very good, very smooth, very good, guys, it's very, very good. Good for the hand, guys. Good for the hand, huh? You know, I really believe now that, I believe now that, I really convinced now that imported is different compared to the quality of the local meat, locally made in the Philippines. It's a good guy, huh? If you want to run of the, your bike, your motor for long run, better for you to have one this guy. Ganda siya. Ganda siya. Ganda siya, guys. Ganda siya. I want to try this, guys. This is the other design. This is the other design. I want to, you know, try it. Actually, here in my hand. What is the feeling, guys? Good, guys. That's good. Very good, guys. Very, very good. But the previous, the other one is better than this. I think the first product that I, you know, I was tried is this is better than this. Another one, guys. I want to try it also. It's important, guys. So, if you have a special someone, guys, want to buy, you know, products which is imported, dalhin nyo rito. At maganda rito, guys. Ito ay sulit ang iyong nagre-regalo sa inyong mahal sa buhay kung dito nyo dadalhin. I think this is much better than the previous one. I like this, guys. And I really like this. I think I want to buy this. I want to buy this. So yung gamit ko, guys, buhatong bago yung motor ko, yun pa yung ginagamit ko hanggang ngayon. That is only amounting to 35 pesos. I bought it in the sidewalk. Yes, that's true, guys. I bought it in the sidewalk. But now, I want to have one this, guys. Okay. Good, guys. That's good. I want to buy it. I want to buy one. This is much expensive compared to the previous one that I, you know, that I was tried, no? It's very expensive. It's amounted to 650 pesos. This is only 650 pesos. Can you imagine how you know, if you were to multiply the amount compared to the amount that you want to buy same product in the sidewalk, different amount and also different in quality. As I said a while ago, I was used Getcha, guys. Getcha. Maganda talaga siya, guys. Oo. Maganda talaga siya, guys. Sa quality, maganda talaga siya, guys. Oo. Smooth, no? Smooth. Very smooth. Ganda niya, guys. Hindi siya basta-basta natatanggal, guys. So, kapag basa ng ulan, hindi siya basta-basta na... Madali lang siyang matuyo, guys. Oo. Bilhin ko na to. Bilhin ko na to. Maganda siya. Ganda siya. Nasukat ko lang palagi, guys, I always, you know, fit my left hand, but this time I want to fit also my right hand para masubukan ko talaga before I finally decided to buy it. Siguraduhin ko muna. Hirap lang tanggalin niya, guys. Alam niyo, basta-basta matatanggal. Oo, hirap po. Pero smooth siya, smooth. Maganda siyang kwan. Maganda siyang gamitin. Hindi ka mukha dun sa mga sidewalk bin. Sidewalk lang na mabili. It's very easy for you to remove it in your hand. Yung fit niya, guys, galing talaga mag-fit ng mga ano, guys, mga European entry talaga ang ano to. Galing mag-fit ng mga taga European country, guys. Guys, biro mo, guys, pumasok lang ako dito, galing ako na is para magpalamig, pero nung mapasok na ako dito, so nakaisip ako na bumili ng isang bagay na maaaring mo magamit. Kasi, guys, you know, if you know guys that mahilig ako mag-travel ng long distance travel, by my motorcycle. So ito siya, fit in my hand. Bagay talaga siya, guys. Tamang-tama, no? Hindi ko naman plano, guys, na kumuha nito, guys. Nakita ko lang ngayon. Talagang maganda siya. So decided to buy it now. So, but you know, guys, reviews, as I said, napakaganda dito, napakaraming mga produkto. Maybe in the near future, guys, when you know, the situation is came back na normal, you know, there's no more pandemic at all, maybe darating na yung mga shipment nila ng mga produkto mula sa iba't ibang bansa ng Europa. So kahit nasa Pilipinas tayo, guys, makagamit mo lang ako ng produktong Europa, guys, no? Iba ng klase pang design na naman, guys. Talagang ano to siya. One piece, kung tawagin. One piece. So, ito. Covered. All your fingers. Covered by linen. Ito yung one piece, guys. No? Parang hindi ako sanay, guys, na guantes ang ginagamit pag nagmaniho. Parang sanay ako sa ganito, guys. Kumalabas yung dulo ng daliri. Kasi itong dulo ng daliri, guys, kumakapit siya sa paggamit mo ng preno. Hindi ka mukha dito, palagay ko parang pan. Parang mayroon ka talagang glove, no? Mapakiramdaman ka agad yung pan. Anyway, guys, this is enough for me. I want to buy it. Maybe this is one is only for my lover, but she's not here for the moment. So we are going to wait for a time that she will be here. That is the time that I want to buy it together with her. So but guys, we are going to move the other stall. So, look at it. Ito na, dagdala ko na yung bibiling ko, guys. Ito yung tama, guys. Ito pwede itong bike, guys. Oh. Pan-bike. Siya pan-bike. Diretso na sa ano. Siya mga pan-bike to, guys. You know, guys, if you observe all the products here, you know, very different amount compared to the, you know, compared to the local product. I think this is the size of my bike also. But the size of my bike, the size of the tire of my bike, guys, is 27 by 1 1/4. This is only 25, so it's not fit. About this one, here, guys. This is a kickstand. Kickstand of the bike, guys. Kickstand of the bike. All of these are, you know, are European made. European made. This is a padlock of the bike also, guys. Amounted to how much? How much is this? Amounted to 380. That is the amount. Ah, 700 plus. How about this one? How about this one? This is, you know, it's unique. This is a unique padlock. And 50. So about this one, the other one. Imagine, guys, 700. So we want to go to the other school. Ayun, guys, mga pana. Mga pana, guys. Small bike. Different small bikes. Different shoes here, the other side. Different shoes in the other side, guys. Bike, guys. Look at the bike, guys. For children. Bike for children. It's another. It's only for children. So guys, this is sporting goods, guys. Here. Do you know what is that, guys? Junior or Balbality, and I don't know what is the name of this. I don't know. Balbality, guys. Mamahal, guys, 6,800, 9,000, may 10,000. Ito 10,000 yung nasa taas. Ito lock lang naman siya. Wala siyang kwan. Wala siyang hindi iba dyan, di kurente. And there is available accessories also here in the side, like the tire here, amounted to 850 pesos each. The tire depend on the size, depend on the size of the tire. So at the other side also, so sporting goods here. Okay, sporting goods. This is you know, it's a very big difference. It's a difference before compared to today, because you know, few products they have. Before, there is a lot of products here. Okay, lot of products, but now there's a few only. Yeah, few. This is what I told to my lover, guys. Huh? Huh? Guys, huh? Sino man yung lovers na yun na tinutukoy ko, guys. Bagay na bagay sa kanila itong mga kababaihan, guys. Yung napakatibay, guys. Napakatibay nito, guys. Ito talaga naman. Bagay na bagay talaga sa kanya ito, guys. Sino yung mga babae. Kasi nagaano to, guys, eh. Tawag nito, nag-expand, no? Napakatibay, oh. Kaya magkano naman to? 1,300 ang isa. 1,300 ang isa, napakatibay. Iba talagang gawa ng Europe. Tsaka mabasa man siya, guys. Napakabilis niyang matuyo. Napakabilis niyang matuyo. ka smooth siya na malamig. Oh. Ang tila niya smooth, smooth na malamig.
Black. Mayroon naman siyang pang Paris dito taas.
That is very good for the biker, guys. Kung mga biking lang, guys, ito talagang bagay, guys. Bagay talaga to sa mga nagbabike. Ito, hindi ko natatapat yung video. Pero bagay ito sa mga nagbabike. Mount peak to 1,200. Ito lang, guys. Oh. Pero napakatibay. Ewan ko bakit ganun. Napakatibay nilang gumawa. Ano naman, oh. Para dito sa puan. Napakatibay nilang gumawa. Jacket. Ito talaga dapat na sinusuot pag nagpa-biking. Oh, yan ang mga dapat sinusuot talaga. Mukha nito. Damit. Napaka-smooth. Smooth na smooth ang tela. Ang ganda. How about this one? Oh, napaka-smooth talaga, oh. Napaka-tibay. Hindi. Oo. Oh. Ano kaya to? Ay, bag. Bag siya, oh. 1,600 na bag. Pang bike siya na bag. So, a lot of display here, guys. Mapagpipilian, oh. Ang talon, 850. Mas mahal tong kabila. 1,200, 1,300. Mas maganda dito pala talaga. Oh. Dito. Maganda dito. Napakaganda naman talaga. Oh. Kaya lang, pag bumili nito, dapat naka-fit. Pumunta dito at fit. Kailangan magpupunta siya sa fitting room. Okay. Lot of design, guys. There is an ordinary design amounted to 850. That the previous one, the first one that we saw the product is amounted to 1,300 pesos. Matitibay talaga. Bakit kaya napakatibay nilang gumawa? Kaya matibay ang gawa nila kumpara sa Pilipinas. Maganda talaga yung 1-3. Ito, tag 1,000. Maganda na rin. Tibay na rin. Pero mas maganda yung 1-3. Ito maganda rin. Oh. Napakaganda rin niya. Oh. Maganda rin talaga siya. Oh. Ganda siya. 1,000. Ganda na rin. Pero siguro maganda talaga pagka bago bumili. Dapat ma-fit. Ma-fit niya sa body, sa katawan. Para paalam kaya natin dito sa nagsuot, guys, na ibigay na lang sa akin to. Yan, oh. Paalam natin, guys. Payag kaya siya, guys. Payag kaya siya. Yan. Payag kaya siya. Ay, walang mukha. Eh. Hindi yan papayag. Hindi natin makakausap yan, guys. Oh. Ito yung mga brief, guys. So, amounted to 150 pesos only. I don't know what kind of brief is this. What is the European size, guys? Ano lang ako, guys, eh. Manubo size lang ako, guys. Manubo. From Mindanao, manubo size lang ako, guys. This is sombrero, guys. Pagbibasahin ng sombrero, guys. Nako, pag may sombrero ko, guys, baka magiging pamukha ko si Richard Gomez ng araw. Kita nyo naman siguro si Richard Gomez ng araw, guys, no? Makikita nyo si Richard Gomez ng araw, guys, baka mukha ko na si Richard Gomez. Kaya hindi ako pwede magsombrero guys, baka mamaya maresto ako rito. Maresto ako ng mga kababaihan dito guys. Jokes lang guys ha, jokes lang. So we are here. If you notice guys, malaki tong Decathlon guys. Hindi ko alam kung ano natin, napakalaki nito guys. Bilisan natin pag ikot guys. Kasi ano eh, marami silang sapatos, no? Sapatos, marami sila. Ang ganda ng ano, ng medias, oh. Naku, grabe, ang ganda ng medias. Ating tibay, oh. Oo. Ang ganda ng medias. Decathlon talaga, pag mamili, dapat Decathlon. Decathlon talaga. Ito, kumukha nito ang kapal, oh. Ang ganda, oh, ng medyas, oh. Alam ko na ngayon, Decathlon tayo bibili. Ganda sa Decathlon, oh. Kahit medyo maura lang naman, 150 lang, oh. Oo, matibay na siya. Ayun, matibay. Maganda, magandang klaseng medyas. Maganda, maganda. Matibay talaga. Marami pa tayong time. Marami pa tayong panahon. Ito oh. Ganda oh. Ganda siya, makapal. Makapal siya. Makapal siya. Dito makapal siya guys. Oh. Hindi ako magano ng medyas guys kasi nagsichinilas na lang ako guys. Ito yung magsichinilas ko guys, so sira pa oh. Oh, sira. Magsichinilas ako na, medyas pa ano. Ganda lang tayo mag medyas guys pagka ano na, medyo ano na, puporma-porma na ano. So guys, so pang babae guys, so magaganda rin ha. Sa taas guys, oh. Dami mga magaganda talaga. Alam nyo guys, kahit na kuwan, kahit wala tayo sa not in the Europe guys, even we are here in the Philippines, experience din tayo ng mga produkto na galing sa kanila. Experience tayo ng mga produkto na galing sa kanila. Experience din tayo ng mga produkto na galing sa kanila guys. Kasi nandito na sa atin yung mga produkto na yan. I want to try. I want to try it. I want to try to beat it in my body. Just look at me guys. Look at me here guys. Bike guys. Ito lang siya sa akin guys kasi mga ano kami, mga fit kami tao. Kapal na mukha guys no, mga fit kami tao, mga malalaki ang tiyan namin. daming lagayan, pinilagyan dito, pinilagyan dito, saka dito, no? This is amounted to 3,500. I think this amount is, you know, they are computed. They are able to compute it equivalent to the Philippine money from the euro. You know? The euro. That is the reason why this specific item amounted to 3,500 pesos. So guys, so we go along guys. Go on to the other stall at the other side. Okay. A lot of shoes guys. This is same product as you know, the previous stores. Ito naman guys, ito yung sapin sa higaan. Karamihan ginagamit ito ng mga trainee. Kasi kahit saan sila lalapag, hihiga lang sila, hindi masisira ang kanilang mga likod. Maraming klase yan guys, so different classes. Ayan, meron din dito. Sporting goods. We are here in the sporting goods area. Ay, naba, sorry. So, dito marami talaga siya guys. So, imported lahat guys, mga pang babae yan guys, puro pang babae siya. Oh, imported. Ang ganda pa ng mga ano niya, oh talagang tibay ng ano niya, oh garter, oh ang garter niya guys, ang tibay, ang ganda. So you know, ito magandang kulay niya, magandang kulay nito, ito magandang kulay. Mura lang siya, 400. Hindi mas maganda yung kanina, 1,300. Mas gusto ko yun. Ang babae. Ganito ang sistema nito guys nila. O, pag dumating mo, yan. Galing Europe, hindi pa nabuksan yan. Hindi pa nila na-display. No? So, we are here in... This is a woman's item, a woman's product. So this is sporting goods. Sporting goods here, no? Sporting goods here. Meron dito matibay. Ano ba to? Sporting goods here guys. Maglasing barbell guys, oh. Ayan, big cut. Diyos ko, di ko na kaya. Dati kaya ko to, ha. Ayan, ayay, ang bigat to, ha. Ang bigat. Grabe yung bigat. Ito jumping rope. Oh, jumping rope guys. Oh. 900 ang isa. Jumping rope. Ito yung mga barbell dito guys. Oh. Yan, bigat. Yan yung barbell. Yung produkto. Tama mo guys, hindi man tayo makarating ng Europe guys, pero para na rin tayo nandun sa Europe kasi alam mo guys, you know guys, take note about it guys. If you watch the video guys in the YouTube channel,
particularly in Europe country, in Sweden, like that, in Germany. Sikat itong Decathlon. So yung Decathlon, sikat ito guys. Ibig sabihin, meron na talagang Decathlon dun sa kanila. Ito, Decathlon kita, mabasahin nyo guys. So, Decathlon. Sikat ito guys, itong Decathlon na ito. So, nag-ano lang sila ng brands dito sa atin. Sa bansa natin guys, nag-ano sila ng brands.
So, kahit wala tayo dun sa bansa nila guys, kahit wala man tayo dito dun sa bansa nila, satisfied pa rin tayo ng mga produkto nila.
Sir, paayos na lang face mask.
Ah.
Thank you.
Para rin tayong nasa Europe guys. Pala purpose nito guys. So yan o. Purpose nito, apakan mo yun dyan. Apakan. Apakan mo to, tapos gaganunin mo.
I'll try to look for it.
Yung design guys,
is it something for toning?
Some people here guys talking to each other using English language, so for us to be able to rely on them, so we should be able to talk, should be able to speak English also. This is different with the product that I, you know, that I get a while ago. So this is good also guys, but this is good also.
This is good also. You need to remove the cable from the end. You just need the something to put here.
Paano to? Paano to put it?
Just the strap po.
What is the better? This.
Ah, this one. It's the ankle strap.
Oh, yeah.
How many do you need po?
Just one.
Okay.
Do you have any problem?
Okay.
Oh, it's the same.
No, this is for the wrist strap. To put the gloves. This is the only color. Okay. So, yan na po talaga.
Okay.
Alright. For the hand. This is good also for the hand, guys. The problem is this. Like this. think the previous ones was better than this. So, I think this one is better. This one is better. Ayaw ko nang may ganito na dumidikit. Mahirap niyang tanggalin. It's very hard to remove it from your hand. Like what happened now. Kasi fit na fit talaga siya sa kwan. Fit na fit talaga sa iyong kamay. Fit na fit talaga siya sa kamay. Hirap. Hirap tanggalin. I don't like it. About this one, I want to try this. Yeah, the one. I think the previous one is better than this. It's better. Okay. So we go along, guys. Reza, another good products here. So for damit na to, guys, to this is good also. Good quality also, made in Europe also. Good. Ganda to, ah, maluwag oh. Gusto ko to. Nakasiwa ko sa face shield. Kaya, you know. Somebody approached me a while ago. And told me that should be able to wear it properly while inside the store. That is the protocol. Okay. That is the general protocol. Wherever you are, as much as possible, should be able to wear your face mask, face shield properly in order not to defeat the main purpose of this gadget in our body. Okay. This is serve as you know, our protective gear. We are here in what do you mean by this? This is ito siya lagayan ng mga ganon. tayo. So, nilak. You see that, guys? We are here in Sporting Goods also. Tennis. Kano isa? $500. May mura pala dito. 1,500. Meron pala dito eh. Pero yung mga ganito, taas 2,000. Mahal pala talaga yan. Ito mahal pala talaga. Ito halaga 2,800. Tatlo. Mahal pala talaga yan. Ito mga ganito, 1,400. Maganda siya. 1,400 lang. Dikatlo, no? 1,400. Comfort power. Sale. Ah, naka-sale siya, naka-sale. Mura. Naka-sale kasi may ito. Hindi siya naka-sale, pero 2,100. Maikli lang, oh. Ito, maikli. Nata lang yun, malaki na siya. 1,400 lang, naka-sale siya. Okay. Maganda siya. Oh. Maganda siya. Naka-sale kasi. Guys, oh, produkto guys, hindi pa nila nabuksan from European guys. Ba't ibang mga produkto na dito guys, oh, Europe. Here, ano kaya ito? I want to look at this product. What is this? Parang lagayan lang siya. This raincoat. Raincoat. Raincoat na si Baba. Kahit saan guys, mayroon tayo makikita ang mga guantes, iba't ibang mga design. Different design of guantes. What is this? Tali, oh. Oh guys, oh, tali, oh. Mahal nito, napakatibay. 2,500 ang halaga. There is a life jacket here. Life vest. Ito nga ginila. Small is... oh. 40, 60, medium, large. So may mga life vest. Panglangoy guys, oh, pang underground water. It is for underground water. So ito, pero mga paa, napakalaki nito guys, oh, talagang ito. Here guys naman, look at this guys, shoes, lalaki, oh, because European size guys. Shoes is European size. Pantalon ng tibay siguro, ng pantalon yun sa taso, tibay siguro naman. Ito yun. Ang tibay, oh. Ang tibay talaga. Ito nga. Ganda ng design. $600. Salamin ako guys. Salamin mo na ako guys ha. Okay, mga boat guys, oh, boat. Guys. Kamu guys, oh. Mahal niyan, guys. Lalaki ng mga size ng mga ano, guys, oh. Pang American size, European size. Marami na natin ngayon ko ito guys. Marami na sila masyado guys. Masyado nag-iikot na kuhan guys. Sa kabila guys kasi masyadong ano pakatatagalan tayo guys eh. This is bag guys, mga bag, may imported na mga bag guys, oh. Iba't ibang sizes. For which you can freely, you know, make a right choice what kind of bag that you want to buy. So basta lahat yan, all of these are made of Europe, but I like this one, you know, I really like this one, good quality, Yes, good quality. Amounted to 3,300 ng lalaki. Good quality siya, maganda siya. Maganda talaga siya. Maganda siya. Maganda yung black. Ito yung black mali. Maganda. So, that is depend on your, you know, choice. Depend on your likeness. What kind of bike, yung bag, do you want to buy? We are here. The other side. Okay. Ito, mga higaan, mga air. Mga air, ang tawag nito, hindi ko alam. I don't know what. What is the name of this? Ano, parang ano, airbid. Airbid ng tawag niya. Ito naman, higaan niya, matibay. Oh. Maganda siya. Eh. Talaga maganda talaga siya. Oo. Maganda siya. Oh. Maganda siya. Higa talaga. Straight talaga ang higa nito. Maganda siya. Magkano kaya ito? Maganda. How much that? $1,700 ang brown eye, $2,900 ay kulang-kulang ano siya, kulang-kulang $3,000, kulang-kulang $3,000 siya. It's different. Ito naman ay mga different sizes of yun ang mga tulugan guys, tulugan mga tulugan. So pwede kasi na kaya dito dalawang tao, magatlong tao kasi dun ito yung pagmumili ko dalawang nasa kaliit. This is reduced to this small item. When you buy that, if you buy this one, and then if you want to close it, okay, will reduce. Ganito na lang siya kaliit. Mabibit-bit mo na siya. Kaya mahigaan, maganda sa ilalim. Pwede na dito guys, kahit bagong kasal dito, pwede na matulog dito. Mag-honeymoon sa bundok. Ano? Guys, but ibang sizes, so all of this is made of, are made of euros. So yun ang pang ganyan guys, oh yan, pwede kayo punta sa bundok, mainit dyan, lagay mo lang dyan, okay na. So kasi mga sapatos okay na ba yung finally here guys. And ang mga bag.
Ganda ng klase ng bag. Ganda ng klase ng bag. Malaki siya. Oo, malaki siya. Maganda.
Kano kaya to? Ayun siya, parang gusto kong bilhin na. Laki siya, ano ba ito? Ay, 2,000 lang. 2,000 lang. Ilang kilo? Ganda siya. Ganda siya. Teka lang, mayroon pa akong bag sa bahay. Gagamitin mo na yun. Huwag mo na basta-basta bili. Bili lang lahat ng bili. Kasi may stock lang din, no? May bag pa sa bahay na malaki, may maliit din. going to the counter, guys, so that I want to pay for this item that I want to buy. So ganito ang pilahan dito, guys. Pilahan dito, guys. Dito manggagaling. Okay, so magandang jumping rope to, guys. Jumping rope.
Please proceed to the welcoming desk.
Banzai Zen. We are waiting for the available cashier to entertain with us. Okay. Sa kamay, malambot, matibay. Ang daming kasir, guys, pero walang mga tao, walang mga kahira kasi nga walang ganong produkto, walang ganong mga tao. Kaya okay, okay, guys, magbabayad muna ako nito, ha. Meron marami ng tao sa likod ko na nakapila. Nawak nito, guys, ito na nawak itong Decathlon na to. If you came here, guys, magkakaroon kayo ng idea na kung hanap nyo ay talaga mga durable at mga matitibay ng mga produkto, dito kayo pupunta. Kahit medyo mahal siya ng kaunti, medyo expensive siya, but I think the price is reasonable considering the fact that the durability of the product also. Okay. Mm-hmm. So okay lang siya, guys, kahit medyo mahal. Kaya lang, matibay naman, no? Saka made in Europe talaga, guys. Sometimes ka-enjoy naman tayo ng mga magagandang klaseng produkto, mga matitibay naman. Diba, guys? Pwede naman tayong bumili sa sidewalk, pero kung itahintulot naman ang pagkakataon, no? If the situation, you know, allow us to wear this kind of product, particularly our budget, okay, then why not? Diba? Pwede naman. So, tayo na, guys, at dito sa Lamira. Sir?
Hello po.
Kano yun, sir?
Good luck, sir. One item po, 650, sir.
650.
Yes po. Member na po, sir.
Thank you. Ha?
Member na po kayo?
Hindi, sir. Ano ba dito, sir? Okay ba yung card, sir?
Pwede po.
ATM. Oh.